Manfred from the Bada team of Samsung Mobile. In this video, I would like to give you an introduction to the remote test lab, which is provided by Samsung to test the Bada app on a real device in case you do not have one available. This video is one of a series which introduce various topics that should help you get up to speed with Bada. So make sure you check out our blog at developer.bada.com or watch the rest of the videos on YouTube. The remote test lab, or in short RTL, is an extremely handy possibility to test your Bada app on a real device, even if you do not have a device physically available. Samsung provides access to Bada devices over the internet. With the RTL, you get the possibility to test and run an application on a real device instead of the simulator. To use the RTL feature, you need to install the RTL Eclipse plugin first. To do so, we have to switch to the IDE. In the Bada IDE, go to Help and then Install New Software. Add a new site, give your site a name and enter the URL rtl.innovator.samsungmobile.com/rtl-update. Select the plugins to install and click Next to complete the installation process. To proceed, you need to first log in to the RTL server with your username and password, which is the same as the one from the developer.bada.com site. After successful login, you get the corresponding notification. When you are logged in, three more tabs appear in your output pane window at the bottom of the screen. These are a help pane, a phones pane, and a reservations pane. To use the RTL, you first need to make a reservation for a particular device and a time period, which you can choose from one of the currently three labs around the world. To ensure fair access between the developers, the RTL uses a credit system. To find out more about this credit system, consult the help menu of the RTL. In the Phones tab, you can then find a list of your current reservations. Now, to demonstrate the usage of the RTL, I prepared a Bada project which I call RTL Demo App. By invoking the context menu of our project, we select the build configurations and set target debug as our active configuration. After that, we simply build our project. Now, to run our project by using the RTL, we simply go to the context menu again, say Run As, and click on Bada RTL application. So after the application is installed and deployed on the RTL simulator, it starts up automatically. Then we can do all sorts of various tests we'd like to do with our software. And we can also make a screen capture by invoking the context menu, which is simply done by a right click. Then we go to View and click on Capture Screen. We can also create key events by simply moving the mouse over one of the keys of the simulator and click it. We close the RTL simulator by again invoking the context menu and by clicking on Exit. In this video, I showed you how to access the remote test lab, which you can use to test your Bada app on a real device in one of our labs around the globe. Further extensive documentation on various Bada topics is provided in the SDK and online. So please keep checking our website developer.bada.com for more information. Thanks for watching.